In this video, you can see a young boy going climbing with his father. Suddenly, a rock falls and hits the young boy right on his hat. The boy stands in disbelief. He couldn't believe what just happened. With a smile on his face, he asks his father multiple times if he has seen it and points out that this would have been a trip to the hospital if he wouldn't have worn a helmet. That's why safety is first.